Good job, Haley. Go on and step him up into a nice easy trot. Good job! Remember to work your bridle. He likes to stop in this corner, so remember to keep him going. Awesome! Alright, come on and trot in and line up facing me. Beautiful job! I definitely think you and Icicle will be perfectly prepared for the winter parade. All right, let's go get him untacked. He's been a very good horse. Boy, Icicle. Don't go anywhere. I'll be right back.
Hey, Icicle.
Yeah?
How was the ride?
Well, she needs to be a bit lighter in her hands. And don't even get me started on the bridle jerking.
Well, you gotta remember, she is a young rider. I mean, she's only been riding here for 3 months. So, I mean, at least she's not as bad as some of the other little kids that have to ride with you.
Yeah, I guess you're right. She is a pretty good kid.
So are you excited for the winter parade? I hear that she'll be riding you in it.
Normally I wouldn't really be, but I guess because it's the talk of the farm, I kinda have to be.
Well, that's always good news.
I'm back! Hope you didn't miss me. Come on, let's go get you put away.
In the name of Sam Hill.
I get it. You just want to be pet, don't you?
I guess I kind of have been ignoring you. I mean, I just had so much on my plate with the winter show coming up. I guess I really should get out. I mean, I've been cooped up in this office for so long.
And I guess a walk does sound pretty nice.
Great.
Sorry, Fly. Looks like we're gonna have to take a rain check on that walk.
I promise. I'll get to it. Eventually.
Why doesn't she love me?
Northern Forest Equestrian Center, Lou speaking.
Laura? Is that really you?
I haven't heard from you in eons. How is everything? yes, the barn is still up and running. You've actually been rated one of the top saddle seat barns in the country. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
What?
You want to ride here?
Yes, but I thought your PTSD... Yes, we do offer therapy. Mm-hmm, we do have several therapy horses. Are you sure?
Uh-huh.
Well, I mean, you haven't touched a horse in 12 years. Are you sure you want to rush into this?
Uh-huh, yeah. Of course I support you in any decision that you make, but I'd hate to see you become upset.
Yes, I know. All right. Well, anything for an old friend. I'll tell the barn, and I promise, no one will ask about the incident.
All right then. See you Tuesday. All right. Bye.
Let me swear.